Imagine a factory so massive that it's bigger than an entire city of San Francisco. A facility 10 times larger than Tesla's Gigafactory in Nevada. This is not science fiction. This is happening right now in China. Today, we're diving deep into the insane scale of BYD's new Zhengzhou factory and how it could reshape the global automotive, AI, and robotics industries. If you think Tesla or European automakers are untouchable, you might want to rethink that. Stay with me because, by the end of this video, you'll understand why Europe and the US need to wake up fast. Alright, let's talk numbers. BYD's Zhengzhou factory will reportedly be bigger than the entire city of San Francisco. Let that sink in. Not just a factory, an entire ecosystem designed for industrial dominance. Over 10 times larger than Tesla's Gigafactory in Nevada. It's a self-sustaining city with dorms, malls, gyms, football fields, and more. Fully integrated with AI-driven automation, cutting-edge robotics, and a supply chain that outpaces the West. This isn't just about making electric vehicles. It's about reshaping the entire manufacturing landscape. Imagine a production hub that doesn't rely on external logistics. Everything happens on-site, reducing costs and increasing efficiency. Here's where things get serious. While Tesla is fighting production delays and European automakers struggle with high costs, BYD is moving at lightning speed. BYD sold more EVs than Tesla in Q4 2023. Their supply chain is vertically integrated, meaning they control battery production, raw materials, and even software development. They are pushing beyond EVs into autonomous driving, robotics, and AI manufacturing at a scale we've never seen before. This isn't just an automotive battle, it's a war for technological supremacy. And BYD is winning. Now the big question, can Elon Musk, Tesla, or European automakers even compete with BYD in the next 5 years? Some analysts say the only way to compete is for the West to massively invest in AI-driven manufacturing, increase battery production, and strengthen supply chains. But is it too late? Even Musk himself recently acknowledged that Chinese automakers are, quote, the toughest competitors in the world. If Tesla is worried, that should tell you everything. So, what does this mean for the future? Is BYD going to dominate the global EV market? Or will the US and Europe fight back? Let me know what you think in the comments. And if you found this video eye-opening, make sure to hit that like button, subscribe for more deep dive analysis, and turn on notifications so you never miss an update. See you in the next video. You